We experiment first with the tuning fork. When the fork is struck, its prongs begin to vibrate. These vibrations set up invisible waves in the surrounding air. We can picture these waves as animated drawings. Striking the prongs distorts them. Like other solid objects, these prongs resist distortion. They spring back and forth, thus producing new distortions.